Efficient household sanitation systems are essential for the viability of population centers. Currently, the disposal of sewage and the proliferation of drains have generated contamination of surface and aquifer, which has exacerbated the problem of supplying quality water. In many communities, the use of pit latrines and rustic septic tanks has resulted in the contamination of water from wells and springs due to infiltration into the subsoil, causing gastrointestinal diseases for those who consume this water. Drainage does not solve this situation. Water toilets require constant use of an increasingly scarce resource. Water and wastewater are piped and generally discharged into the nearest river, and eventually contaminate the sea. This happens because the cost of building and operating a water treatment plant is very high, which makes them unfeasible and unsustainable. There are efficient alternatives to deal with the sanitation of domestic wastewater, such as the dry toilet, which has been implemented for years with very good results and solves these problems to a great extent. The dry toilet, by having composting chambers with a firm floor, avoids leaks to the soil, and by incorporating dry grass or sawdust after each use, its transformation into fertilizer is favored. Something very important is that it does not use water. Thus, at the same time that we make a responsible disposal of our waste, we are generating a quality compost, because instead of sending the nutrients that our body discarded to a river through drains, we are returning fertility to our soils in the form of compost. With the separating compartments, the urine collected in a container can be used as organic fertilizer for fruit trees and other crops, as it is not only harmless, but also has a high nitrogen content, a fundamental element for plant nutrition. In this way, we can identify the difference in viability between a linear and finite sanitation system, such as latrines and drainage, or an ecological sanitation system that closes the cycle and is therefore sustainable, such as dry toilets. For this reason, Bosque de Niebla AC has found committed allies to implement this ecotechnology in the rural communities of our country and promote a regenerative and sustainable change over time. With the participation of the Rotary Club of Orizaba, Rotary International, and the municipality of Huatusco, Veracruz, we promoted a project in the community of Elotepec in Huatusco, Veracruz, with the construction of 30 dry toilets, benefiting 150 direct users and the community as a whole by reducing the sources of contamination of wells and rivers, while reducing the demand for water for that purpose. Out of 100 interested families, 30 were selected based on topography, need, problems in the presence of a water well. The beneficiaries were trained on the operation and use of these toilets, in addition to training a group of masons from the community for their construction, so that in addition to generating employment, we ensure that the knowledge will remain in the community so that the ecotechnology can be replicated in the future, even if we are not there. The beneficiaries now use their dry toilets without contaminating the soil and water, saving 55,000 liters of water per family per year, which they can use for household consumption, in addition to obtaining quality fertilizer to improve the fertility of their plots and contribute to their well-being with better harvests. Our relationship as humanity with rivers must change. This is a technology that should be promoted not only in rural communities, but also in cities. Efficient sanitary waste management is fundamental to provide social and environmental sustainability to communities. This task requires everyone's support. In Elotepec and other communities, there are still many families who are convinced of the benefits of the dry toilet and require support to have one. This and other communities could generate a substantial change with high present and future impact if they have your support. We invite you to participate in this community ecological sanitation campaign. Your donation is important for ecological and social regeneration. Get involved.